All right, let's see another tactic for this particular situation. Again, same distance, but we're going to move to the inside of the gun arm. This is very dangerous. You need to be aware that you can get hit, kicked, etc. All right, hands below the muzzle. When I move in, I'm going to move my entire body. Notice how my body is pretty much parallel with his arm. My rear foot is trailing me. His hand comes up to guard. While I move in, I clear and grab. I then bring my gun up and fire twice, and then fire twice again if I need to. All right, I'm not gonna touch the gun to his body if at all possible. All right, again, because my gun may not be usable. Now, it's very important not to come in square to the gun because you are not getting your upper body off of the line of danger. Another thing I don't want to do is bend and go backwards. Being off balance is never a good thing, all right? Move your entire body. Move here and move in, okay? Let's see this again. So as I move, guard, I can grab, clear, draw, and fire. Just like the other tactic or technique, this needs to be one fluid movement. You need to practice this a lot. Hands below the muzzle. As I move in, I fire, all right? Quick and smooth. All right, let's see this again with live fire. Assume your defensive posture, move in, off of the line of attack. Again, getting parallel with that arm. This arm comes up to grab, or guard rather. This arm clears and grabs. Extract your gun. Take two shots. And of course, fire more if needed. Move in, off of the line of attack, guard, clear, and grab. Extract the gun, rotate it up, take two shots, and take more if necessary.